We ask 100 people these 5 questions. Name something you think there's just too much of on TV.
Sex.
A way to make a little kid fall asleep.
Lullaby.
A type of place that has uniformed guards. Quickly.
Pass.
How much money does the tooth fairy leave?
Quarter.
What's your favorite flavor of jelly? That's 3 of the 5. Turn around and see if you had a touchdown. Well, stay right here, Ron. Stay here. It's all right. Hey. It's kind of embarrassing when you don't have a helmet on to see your face when you make a bad play. Name something you think there's just too much of on TV. You said sex. Survey said 33. A way to make a little kid fall asleep. You chose a lullaby. Survey chose 16. A type of place that has uniformed guards. After about 2 minutes, you said pass. Okay, how much money does the tooth fairy leave? You said a quarter. Cheap tooth fairy? Our survey said 31. The last question, your favorite jelly, you did not get to. 80 points as we cover those answers. Here comes the captain. Boomer Esiason, New York Jet. You can do it. 120 needed for $11,000. If we will place 20 seconds on that clock, you need 120. You're going to stand right there.
I'm standing right here.
If you hear this sound, it means you've duplicated a bad answer.
Okay.
All right. We ask 100 people these questions. Name something you think there's just too much of on TV.
Sex.
Try
violence.
Again. A way to make a little kid fall asleep.
Rock 'em.
A type of place that has uniformed guards.
Prison.
How much money does the tooth fairy leave?
$1.
What's your favorite flavor of jelly?
Grape.
Turn around. I asked you something you think there's just too much of on TV. You said violence. What did the survey say? 31. The number Warren had the number one answer. Sex. A way to make a little kid fall asleep. You have children, you may know. You said rock them.
Right.
Survey said bam! Number one answer is rock them. A type of place that has uniformed guards, you chose a prison. That's a good answer. What did the survey say?
Yeah. 35!
A bank would have been number one. You're now 17 from $11,000. And this is where many people fall down on this question because it's internationally debated. How much money does the tooth fairy leave? Of course, Warren, it's a quarter because you said they leave $1. Where I'm from, we would knock our teeth out for $1 apiece. If 17 people said $1, $11,000 will go for your great cause of cystic fibrosis. What did the survey say? Yeah! The number one answer, $1. What is your favorite flavor of jelly? Grape. Boomer had the number one answer. We're going to come right back with 10 great quarterbacks. Cystic fibrosis, $11,000 wealthier. Stay tuned.
A member of our studio audience will receive Experience Santa Fe cologne for her, for him, forever. And discover why it gets pretty hot in Santa Fe. Back to Ray.
Thank you. For the Family Feud, I'm Ray Combs in the NFL. $11,000 for the cystic fibrosis. We'll see you next time.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Family Feud, a Mark Goodson television critic.
We're back. The NFC going for $6,000 with 15 seconds on that clock for cystic fibrosis. Good luck. We ask 100 people, how old were you when you first played Spin the Bottle?
13.
Name an occupation that gets no respect.
Comedian.
The sport with the handsomest men.
Football.
Who was the last person to scold you?
My mother.
On an airplane, name something that's too small.
Seat.
Turn around. That's five at the buzzer. How old were you when you first played Spin the Bottle? You said you were spinning it at 13. Survey said 15 on the board. What occupation gets no respect? You said comedian. Survey said zero. The handsomest men you thought were in football. That's why they cover their faces. The survey said 23 agree. The last person to scold you, you chose your mother. What did the survey say? Big one. 36 on an airplane, you said. The seats were too small, survey said. Bam, 25. Excellent job, back with your teammates. 101 away. Steve Berline bringing home for $6,000. You look straight ahead as I place 20 seconds on the clock. Reveal your partner's answers. Let's see you do it. We ask 100 people, how old were you when you first played Spin the Bottle?
13.
Try again.
14.
Name an occupation that gets no respect.
Teacher.
The sport with the handsomest men.
Football.
Try again.
Baseball.
Who was the last person to scold you?
My dad.
On an, all parents. On an airplane, name something that's too small.
Seats. Leg room.
Try again.
Leg room.
He said leg room. Is that the same as seats? Okay. What do you do, Judd? Okay. Seats have been given. Another answer.
Overhead.
It is separate. Turn around. You need 101. How old were you when you first played Spin the Bottle? You said? 14. Survey said 5. 12 would have been number one. Occupation that gets no respect, you chose a great one of teachers. Survey chose 11. Trash collector would have been number one. The handsomest men, you chose the sport of baseball. Survey set. Bam. 26.
Ray, we didn't hear his answer to this next question.
Okay. All right. Trash collector gets no respect. Baseball is the best looking. The question was, the last person to scold you, he said teacher one more time.
He said dad.
He said dad. Allow me to be authoritative. Settle down. I'm in control. Hey. Right. You said mother. You said father. All parents were included, so you got a second chance, and you said teacher. Right. That's why they get no respect, because they scold you. All right. What did the survey say? Zero. All parents were inclusive. It would have been number one. Comes down to this now. On an airplane, something that's too small, you said leg room. You need a big one. What did the survey say? 11. Bathroom was the number one answer not given. $5 a point. Come and hug him. Give him a handshake. 760. A valiant effort. We're coming right back with cystic fibrosis in the NFL. Stay tuned.
A member of our studio audience will receive for the man who's good at making a woman feel great, Pierre Cardin, man's cologne. Back to Ray.
For the NFL, the Family Feud, and cystic fibrosis, thanks for watching. See you next time.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Family Feud, a Mark Goodson television production.
Good luck as we place 15 seconds on that clock. We ask 100 people these five questions. Name a way to tell that a person has been partying too much.
Sweating their clothes.
How many times a day does sex cross your mind?
About 3.
Something people have a lucky one of.
Rabbit's foot.
What breed of dog scares you the most?
German Shepherd.
A part of the body where you feel tension.
Neck.
Turn around, that was 5. I ask you to name a way that a person, you can tell that a person has been partying. You said? They have sweaty clothes. Survey said? No point.
They're dancing, man.
Okay, good. How many times does sex cross your mind? You said? 3 times a day. The survey said? 13. Did you do better with something people have a lucky one of? You said? Rabbit's foot survey said. 22. You said dogs will scare you most, this breed. German Shepherd survey said. 5. Part of the body where you feel tension. How did you do with neck? Our survey said yes. 58. As you go back with your teammates, here comes your partner, Wade Wilson. 1-2 away, 102 away from $7,000 with 20 seconds on the clock, please. Good luck. We ask 100 people to name a way to tell that a person has been partying too much.
Their eyes.
How many times a day does sex cross your mind?
10.
Something people have a lucky one of.
Lottery number.
What breed of dog scares you the most?
German Shepherd.
Try again.
Doberman.
A part of the body where you feel tension.
Neck.
Try again. Back. Turn around. Okay, you're 102 away. How do you tell a person's been partying too much, you said? Their eyes. Our survey said, bam, 53. Bloodshot eyes, the number one answer. How many times a day does sex cross your mind? You said, you have to think about it because you can't see. 10 times a day, survey said. 9.
That's about the only place it's crossing.
Well, there's clinics for that. 2 times would have been the number one answer. People have a lucky one of this, you said. A lottery number, survey said. 22! Yeah. Point would have been number one. 18 away from $7,000. The breed of dog scares you most? You like the Doberman? Did 18 people say it for $7,000? What did the survey say? Body where you feel the most tension, neck, the number one answer. We're going to come right back with 10 of the NFL's greatest quarterbacks and cystic fibrosis, $7,000 with you. Stay tuned.
A member of our studio audience will receive, on the Scandinavian seas, some of the wildest storms happen below deck because of Royal Copenhagen men's cologne. Back to Ray.
Thank you, Gene Wood. Thank you to the NFL and 10 of the greatest quarterbacks in history. For the feud, I'm Ray Combs. We'll see you next time.
This is Gene Wood speaking for Family Feud. Hallmark Goodson, television production.
Young with the 49ers going for $17,000 for cystic fibrosis with 15 seconds on the clock. Good luck, Steve. We ask 100 people these 5 questions. Tell me something a wife does when she cannot stop her husband snoring.
Tells him to turn over.
Something you do for an aching back.
Lay down.
The age when men are most virile.
25.
A part of the body people donate to science.
Heart.
A reason a man whistles.
Good-looking girl.
Good-looking girl. Turn around. Tell me something a wife does when she cannot stop her husband snoring, you said. Turns him over, survey said. 8, you're up there. What do you do for an aching back, you said? Lie down, survey said. 16. The age when men are most virile. You chose my age, 25. Survey said. 25. What part of the body do people donate to science? You liked heart, survey liked? 27. How'd you do with the reason a man whistles? You chose a good-looking girl. Survey said, big one! Steven, back with your teammates, 119. You're 81 away, come on, Wade. Good luck. You're 81 away from 17 grand with 20 seconds on that clock. Should you hear this sound, means you've duplicated a great answer. Just give me another one. We ask 100 people to tell me something a wife does when she cannot stop her husband snoring.
Elbow. Elbow you in the side.
Something you do for an aching back.
Lay on the floor.
Try again.
Traction.
The age when men are most virile.
21.
A part of the body people donate to science.
Eyes.
a reason a man whistles.
Pretty girl.
Try again.
Call a dog.
Call a dog. All right.
Oh, he's 34 out.
That's interesting. Pretty girl or to call a dog? A good-looking girl and an ugly girl. We ask. Here we go. Here we go. Tell me something a wife does when she cannot stop her husband snoring, you said. Elbow the side, survey said. 12. Sleep elsewhere would have been number one. Just leave the room. Something you do for an aching back, you chose. Traction, the survey chose. 0. Heating pad would have been number one. The age when men are most virile, you liked. 21, survey liked. 8. 25 was number one. You need 2 big finishes to get $17,000. People donate to science. You chose the eyes. The survey said, bam. Ooh. Eyes are the number one answer. A reason that a man whistles, you chose. Calling a dog. If 26 people said what seems to be a good answer, cystic fibrosis has another $17,000. What did the survey say? Seeing a pretty girl would have been number one. Sleeps heating pad on the back, eyes and cornea number one. $5 a point gives you great charity. 905, come and hug him. He did his best. We are going to come right back with these great players and the Family Feud after this. Don't go away.
A member of our studio audience will receive Experience Santa Fe Cologne for her, for him, forever. And discover why it gets pretty hot in Santa Fe. Back to Ray.
Thank you, Gene, and thank you so much for watching. Thank you to the wonderful NFL football players and cystic fibrosis. See you next time. Bye-bye.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Family Feud, a Mark Goodson television production. Due to a production problem, a question was replaced.
Cystic fibrosis from the National Football League might receive $10,000 because of the NFL. We're going to place 15 seconds on that clock. Good luck. We ask 100 people these 5 questions. Listen to the first one carefully. Besides first, second, or third base, name another position on a baseball team.
Pitcher.
Something that weighs more than a ton.
Ship.
Something you keep spares of in the house. Quickly.
Toilet paper.
Something that forms a lather.
Soap.
Something you need to go water skiing.
Skis.
Turn around, you did it. You said skis. You did say 5. Besides first, second, or third, you said the baseball team has a pitcher. What'd our survey say? Big one! 57. Something that weighs more than a ton. You said a ship. Survey said 4 agreed. You keep spares of in the house. After long thought, you said you keep spares of toilet paper, and the survey said 4. Same people that take cruises, you can see right there. Something that forms a lather, you said. Soap, survey said 40 over 100. You need this to go water skiing, you chose. Ski, survey said. Yes, sir, 31, Andre. Back with your teammates covering those answers. Jim Harbaugh, 64 away from another $10,000. Take a look, Jim. Take a look. You are 64 away. You face this way as we reveal the answers with 20 seconds on that clock. Quietly, please. Shh. We're going for $10,000 now. Shh. We ask 100 people. Besides first, second, or third base, name another position on a baseball team.
Catcher.
Something that weighs more than a ton.
Cement truck.
Something you keep spares of in the house.
Flashlight.
Something that forms a lather.
Soap. Shampoo.
Something you need to go water skiing.
Skis.
Try again.
Bathing suit.
Turn around. Did you get the 64? You said a baseball team has a catcher, the survey said. Yes, 22 pitcher would have been number one. 42 away. Something that weighs more than a ton, you chose? a truck they do. Could this possibly do it? What did the survey say? Bam! 39 truck was number one. Something you keep spares of in the house, you said. Flashlight. Did three people say it? What did our survey say? Keys would have been number one. Something that forms a lather, you said. Shampoo, I hope three people said it. What did the survey say? Yeah! Shampoo was number one. $10,000 for cystic fibrosis from the NFL.
A member of our studio audience will receive for the man who's good at making a woman feel great, Pierre Cardin. Man's cologne. Back to Ray.
Thank you, Gene Wood. And thank you. If I could have a moment, I'd like to thank all the great players and Boomer Esiason helping put together this wonderful charitable event for cystic fibrosis. Players from the NFL have raised for cystic fibrosis $29,665 because of their performance on this show. And we want you to know that we believe very much in your charity, and we'd like to add another $10,000 to that charity, making $39,665. Thank you for watching. God bless you. See you next time.
This is Gene Wood speaking for Family Feud. A Mark Goodson Television Productions.